Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Arthur Pierce. I'm the choral director here at Leominster High School. And I would like to welcome you. Save your voices, kids. And I would like to welcome you to High School, Middle School, Chorus in the Round 2016. Features music performed by the Leominster High School, by Skyview Middle School, and by Sanisette Middle School. We're going to begin the evening with Skyview Middle School, and we're going to begin with the Skyview Select Chorus, followed by the Skyview General Chorus. So please give a warm welcome for the Skyview Select Choir under the direction of Mrs. Brenda LeMay.
Select chorus, and this is my school chorus, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. We will will start with Aya Nagaina, which is a Zulu folk song, and our soloist is Javier Morales.
Thank you. Good evening, my name is Chris Lord. I'm the principal of Leominster High School, and I'd like to welcome you to our chorus evening. I'd also like to give another hand to some wonderful talent that's going to be coming up here in the high school. Great job, everybody. I'd now like to introduce the LHS chorus to all of you under the direction of Mr. Arthur Pierce.
The sound of my heart, yeah.
Thank you very much. That was Can You Hear? And on the solo, we had Lee Viette and Renee Mercier. Please give them a nice hand. So I guess Mrs. LeMay and I have the same forgetfulness sometimes when it comes to programs. I inadvertently left Charisma Soto off the program. Wave. Yeah, sorry about that. Give a nice hand for Charisma. Thank you. You might notice that members of the chorus are wearing these little red pins on their dresses and their tuxedos. That's because this past Saturday we competed in the Music in the Parks Festival, where we had three groups competing. We had our general chorus, which is this group. We had our women's select choir, and we had our new a cappella group, Devils Required. Every group was competing. Every group received an excellent rating, and every group received a first place finish. So give it up for them. Our next song will be Sounds of Silence, written by Paul Simon and Art Garofalo.
Vision that was planted in my brain.
There's one more person we need to, there's several people we need to acknowledge. We always want to make sure that we acknowledge all the extra people who come together to make these concerts possible. Can we get a big hand for Mr. Larry Zwarro working sound for us tonight? We here in the music department in Leominster are incredibly, incredibly fortunate that we have a pair of gentlemen who work tirelessly. They go to every single concert, they go to every single event, and they video record all of these events, and they put them on leominstermusic.com so that we can all enjoy them later. Please give it up for Russ Davis and Russ Krueger. Personally, I'm also incredibly indebted to a wonderful, wonderful woman. She does so much work for us. She makes us sound good, because believe me, you do not want to hear me play piano. Please give it up for our accompanist, Mrs. Rebecca Carpenino. You know, she works really, really hard. I think she's worked so hard she deserves a break. What do you think? Okay. All right, we'll do this next song a cappella, just cause. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we would like to bring on members of the Leominster String Program. Later on this evening, you're going to hear the full chorus, all three schools performing together with the accompaniment of the Fitchburg State University Community Orchestra. Here in Leominster, we've started a string program in the middle schools, and it's that you hear them because this is where we want the program to eventually grow to be. So we're going to bring on the Fitchburg State Orchestra. We're going to bring on Samoset Chorus. Just take a couple minutes to get everybody on here. And then we'll continue the show. And I'd like to introduce the director of the Samoset School Chorus, my friend and colleague, Mr. Bob Landry.
I just want to mention a few things. We've been working hard with the Fitchburg State Orchestra and having a collaboration with them, and especially with their leader, Dr. Hildy Schilling. We have been sponsored by the Leominster Cultural Council, which is part of the Massachusetts Cultural Council. And also we've been sponsored by the LEF through the Alan McCulloch Grant. So our string program has been named after Alan McCulloch. This is the Leominster Alan McCulloch String Program. And two people have been working tirelessly on every Wednesday. The assistant of the string program is Mr. Dan Landry. And the head instructor is Dr. Hildy Schilling. Give a round of applause for her, please. Without further ado.
We're going to start off with a variation of Twinkle Twinkie. It's arranged by Suzuki. Thank you.
Student program kids, come on up. If we have another one, big round of applause for them. That was one of the hardest issues. Thank you. The reason why we're bringing them out the chorus night is because our target student population is the chorus members. So if you are interested in being in the violin program, all you need to do is send me an email. You get a violin, you get a lesson on Wednesdays, a free lesson, it's a group lesson, and if you are willing and want to try it out, we have more violins for you. So one more round of applause for you. So this time we're going to actually have the string program play along with a song with the chorus called One Love.
Yeah.
Yeah, can we have one more round of applause for the show? So, every Wednesday, Dr. Schilling and Dan Lavery come in, and we have Skyview students bust over from Skyview. And now that this next year, we're going to have those who are eighth graders will be going to the high school, and they will be able to get on a bus and get bussed over to Samoset as well and continue the program. We're hoping to get cellos for September. And then once we get cellos, we'll be able to start having our own string quartet. And then after that, we can start getting more violas. And then we'll have a string orchestra. So, but it only happens if the students, want to be part of it. We need people to fill those violin spots. And how did I do for taking up some time while they got ready, huh? Is that pretty good? Thank you. Now we have the Samoset Chorus. Our first song is called Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
By the way, I forgot to say, on that one song, One Love, we have a seventh grader bass player, Tom O'Connor. And I have to also, for these next few songs, we have Joe Cardinal from the high school and Jevin Corrado. Can we have a round of applause from the high school band? Can you help us out? So the Leominster Music Department is really coming together as a team. What's that? I missed it. So, and this year, the past year, the chorus, high school chorus, went to Disney. That takes a lot of hard work and fundraising. So I just want to make sure that we know who did it and who and appreciate for what all the work he does. Can we have a round of applause for our next director, Mr. Arthur Pierce, the high school chorus director.
Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage our director from Skyview Middle School, Mrs. Brenda LeMay.
Hello. I would like to take you back about 20 years ago to a movie that all shaped our lives, Space Jam. And R. Kelly trying to conduct a choir in an auditorium, if you remember the video.
Solos.
I want to introduce our accompanist for this last song, Miss Brenda Schilling.
Thank you.
That was Rev Powers. Rev Powers. Rev Powers. So we have all the directors up on stage, please. All the directors, please, up on stage. So we have a round of applause for everyone.
Thank you all so much for coming.